How are you feeling, Arsie? Your farewell party. Leaving to Denmark soon. Yeah. How was your time in Hanoi? Please, let us know your feelings.
My time in Hanoi was very rewarding. Met a lot of interesting people, made lots of good friends, and
talking about me,
experienced many good times and also bad times. But all, you know, I enjoyed it.
And all the people you have got known in Vietnam. The video, John.
Skinny Chan.
Skinny Chan. What's your relationship to Skinny Chan?
He's my major.
Skinny Chan has long legs.
Skinny Chan has long legs. Well, what about the twins? I heard.
See?
When you have a camera and take pictures, then people are gonna meet people post. But if you have a video camera and they go crazy like Zhang, Peter, any last words to this guy? Any words to this guy?
Any wish?
Okay, as you know,
today
is the amazing. Show your long legs.
Show your long legs. Show your toothpick, Nyakwe legs.
Show your Nyakwe legs.
Nyakwe legs.
Oh my god.
Nyakwe legs.
I have long legs.
Long legs.
You know, actually today is a farewell party to Arsie. Yeah. But everybody feels sleepy because no one wants to talk to him.
That's really cute, guys. That's really cute.
Very good.
Yeah, very good.
That was an ode to Arsie. I'm yours, nigga.
Make sure you post this video on Facebook. Yeah? Uncensored.
Uncensored. Gotta be uncensored, man. Gotta be uncensored. Uncensored. Hey, John, you know, you're really not, you're quite, you know, you're really not quite.
Take your toothpicks away. Take it easy, man. Take it easy.